I was born into a temple. My skin itches red with the flames as I burn it to rubble. Now I walk the unkempt field, ashen face, ash-dusted feet, bare against spiked weeds and hidden stones. Rage maintains an ignorant numb to your external senses. There's a lesson to be learned in something small but something sharp asserting itself in the nerves of your metatarsals. It tells you this is likely not the way to go. With no direction of particular attachment, but onward or forward, how was I to know the spirals I would weave? Mountains are for climbing, a metaphorical high ground to physically ascend. The desire to see what lies beyond our own horizon. Perhaps achievement is reward required for a hollow life. If mountains are indeed for climbing and we can stand on the summit without dying, then we can change what we see in our own horizon simply by trying. I was born into a temple, my skin itched red from the flames as I burnt it to rubble. Seated in silence, thoughts dispelled as quickly as they are conjured. Cradled in a centered, empty mind, truth may drift into view, your past may too float before you. Fear is a fire that may keep you warm, but you will suffocate on the hate that smokes from the flames that burn your life to a rubble. As I was born into a temple, my skin itches red from the flames that burn it to rubble.